Hello, YTPC. Today I would like to share with you some review of the tobacco, which is unfortunately not anymore in production by McLelland in the United States. It's 221B series and it's Arcadia. Actually, it's considered to be as the oriented forward blend, which is potentially could be smoked during the springtime as we have now. So let me show you how this tobacco looks like. Before, I want to share with you insert which I took from inside of tin of the pipe tobacco, which is describe already a historical moment for me and for you due to the fact that the production is not anymore exist. So let me show you other side of the insert inside of the tin, which illustrate the address and the website of the company. So this is the insert, and now I want to show you the tin, which I acquired long time ago, and I will be also trying to smoke and hopefully will provide some feedback on what is inside of this tin. So according to what I see here, let me show you, it's actually dated, I assume, 2014, so it's roughly, today is April, we have around 7 years of age, this tin. Actually, I acquired this tin outside of US market in Europe. So let me show you what is inside. As I mentioned to you, this is Oriental and Virginia, no Latakia. Let me show you first inside of the tin, how the tobacco looks like. It smells ketchupy, as one of the feature of McLelland in the past. When you open mostly all their tins, it's provide ketchupy smell immediately out of the tin. So this is the tobacco, which is looks like pretty interesting in terms of, you see kind of dark and brownish color. So this is quite small pieces of tobacco inside, not like typical Dunhill, pretty short stripes. And actually it's easy to pack inside of a bowl. Let me give some, it's actually ready for smoking immediately once you are opened. So I put some tobacco. So again, I want to share with you how does it looks like. It looks, from my point of view, there are different piece of tobaccos, from dark to brown and sort of middle color of other side. Even though it says Oriental Virginia, probably different type of Virginia, different type of Oriental, I don't know, there are no description. As a matter of fact, it's pretty pleasant, smooth blend. I have already opened the tin and already smoked it. And now I will simply fill my next pipe to puff it again. So this is Arcadia McClelland from 221B series. So let me introduce my Savinelli Porto Cervo, my lovely port pipe. It's 122 Porto Cervo Savinelli, pretty nice pipe. As I mentioned to you, it's port shape, and I will fill it with tobacco. So I put inside cleaner, which has helped me simply to have some kind of area to puff easily, not tightly put inside tobacco. So let me put I usually use my finger, which I can feel the pressure and enough pipe inside of my bowl. Looks like okay. Slightly make tight. So it's done. So this is my tobacco inside of the chamber of my pipe. Focus, unfortunately, not so precise. So I push a little bit just to make some space, then I put it out. Took also this time I will use Dr. Pearl Junior Foam filter, 9 millimeters. So you see on this side ceramic, on this side is a plastic cap, and simply I will put this way inside of my pipe, and with the ceramic inside direction to the chamber. So looks like okay. Slightly try to puff, so pretty smooth, pretty easy. So and it's ready to smoke. This nice Savinelli pipe, Porto Cervo 122 series. And hopefully you will also enjoy piping your tobaccos. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you have any comments, please leave it under the messages. I wish you nice piping, have a pleasant day, and see you at my next episode. Bye.